Sometimes when a program updates on your computer, it will lose the path to the desktop shortcut, rendering the current desktop shortcut useless. Or you might have accidentally deleted the desktop shortcut. Today I will show you how to add a desktop shortcut back to your desktop on Windows operating systems. The first thing I'm going to do so I can show you how to do this is I'm going to intentionally delete three shortcuts. I'm going to delete iTunes Nero and also Norton Security. And it's really simple to restore them or create a new one. Up in the File Explorer address bar, I will paste this path and then click the Go arrow. And as you can see, all of the programs that I have installed on my computer are listed in this folder. And it's really simple. All you do is go to Nero, right-click the shortcut here, scroll down to Send To, and then scroll down to Desktop Create Shortcut, and click it once. And as you can see, the shortcut has already been restored. Now for the last two programs, you do the same thing. Now I just have to drag iTunes back where it was, and there you go. All three shortcuts have been added back to the desktop. I will remove Norton Security again. And another way you can do it is if you're on Windows 8, you go up to the charm bar, and then you click search, and then you type Norton, and then you right-click Norton Security and open file location. And then you can just go to right-click it, and then send to, and desktop create shortcut, and there you go. Another way to get to the desktop shortcuts I just showed you in File Explorer is to press the Windows key and R. And as you can see, the path is already here, and that will be in the video description. And then you just click OK, and there you go. So that was just a short video explaining how to add a desktop shortcut back to your Windows operating system desktop. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.